Hello friends, welcome back to the next tutorial. So in this tutorial we are going to interface buzzer with our Arduino Uno. So buzzer is also a digital device. So in this case what we are going to do, like LED, we are going to make the buzzer sound on and off for a particular time. So same whatever code we did in our LED blinking code, same by using same code or by using same concept, we can interface the buzzer. The code will be same, but the application we can use for different application purpose. We can use buzzer. Now normally that buzzer is used for just for indication purpose. And both the LEDs and buzzers are used for indication purpose. Okay, so in this tutorial we'll get to know how to interface the buzzer. So first I will explain you the code, then I will explain you how to interface the buzzer with the Arduino Uno. Okay, so this code I already written. In this code what I did actually, pin number 13 of Arduino Uno I am going to assign in the buzzer variable, and the buzzer variable is a type of data type of int type. Now this is the void setup function. This void setup function, inside the void setup function, whatever things will write that will execute only one time. So in the void setup function we need to initialize the pin mode. What is the mode of the pin? Either it is we are going to use it as an input or output. Then serial, if you want to print some data on the serial monitor, then we have to write here only serial, serially we have to fix the baud rate here. And if you are using some LCD, then you have to, means you need to do the initialization. So in the void setup function, the mode, first we need to tell the compiler that which pin we are using for what mode. Now in this case we are going to interface only one buzzer. So that buzzer is pin number 13, and here we are passing two parameters in this pin mode function. First one is your pin number and second one is the mode. So pin number is 13. 13 is assigned to the buzzer variable. Now output is a mode. Now what we are going to do here in the void loop, this is the second predefined function. In this it is acting as a while one, or you can say infinite loop. So here the main concept will come. Okay, so whatever statements we are going to write inside this void loop function, so that will execute infinite time. Okay, so here as I told you, this buzzer sensor is nothing but a digital device. Okay, so digital device means how we are going to interface here. Digitally device related, we already have some functions, so that function we need to use in this program. So digital light is one function. Inside that function again we need to pass two parameters. That parameter, first one is your pin number, second one is your high or low. So what you are going to do, either you are making high or low, logic 1 or logic 0. So what actually I am going to do it here, I am making a buzzer pin number 13 as a high. How much time? For 2 seconds. So what will happen, this particular command will make the 13 pin number is high for 2 seconds. After that what I am going to do, I am going to make that particular pin low for 2 seconds. Then what will happen, this all for a statement get executed, then again it will go here and in the same function then it will again execute. So infinite time, it will on for a particular 2 second time and then again it will off. If you want you can change the delay time. If you want, you can reduce the delay time. If you want, you can, you know, increase the delay time. I hope you got a clear idea about this code. This is really very basic code and somewhat similar to LED blinking code. So that's all about software part. Now I will tell you like how to interface and upload the code. For uploading the code, we need to set Arduino Uno. And port name we need to select. So that port name we need to, you know, when we will connect the Arduino Uno, this port name will automatically come. That port name we need to select. See, it is automatically selected. So well, now we will understand how to do the interface, how we are going to interface. Okay, so this is the Arduino Uno board, and this is one buzzer. So this buzzer is working on 5 volt. Okay, so now what I am going to do, I already uploaded the code here. In the code, I mentioned pin number 13. So black wire we need to connect to the ground. So here multiple grounds are available. Two ground is here. Another one is the beside pin number 13. So I am going to connect at pin number 13. Sorry, ground. Black wire I am connecting to the ground. And then red wire is nothing but your logic high and low. It will this will get. So ground, black wire, this 5 volt. So the moment when this black wire will get ground and the red wire will get the 5 volt, the circuit will complete and this buzzer sound, you know, it will give some sound based on some frequency. So now, according to the code, it should, you know, give the sound for 2 seconds and again it should off. Now I'm connecting this. So for 2 seconds it is switching on and 2 seconds it is off. That's it.